patriotism. Patriotism is actually an enemy of your tribe first and foremost. Because I'm from your tribe. Support me.
All in all, it consisted of 72 students. And it was divided into four groups. One group is the one which is here visiting Uganda. The other group is visiting Cote d'Ivoire. The other one, Equatorial Guinea. And the other one is in Tanzania. Thank you, sir.
The good thing is who will buy what you produce sustainably? Uganda. So, because they are asleep, why do you have to eat food from Ukraine? Many of you are refugees from here who are comfortable. And you die peacefully in your to go somewhere and spend the night there, 800 million liters. So the supply production is now like maybe 700,000 tons. There is no market. So cement, steel products, everything for our prosperity. What do we call that? We call it Pan-Africanism.
Brought to us in the form of aid, aid with the conditions, the conditions which are an African in the form of maybe homosexuality. Thank you, Excellency.
Africa can buy what you, East Africa. But there is the second mission, historic mission was strategic security. Because if you solve the problem of wealth, the problem of prosperity, they give you conditions because you are not prosperous. That's how they give you conditions. They give you conditions because you are not able. Here, they try to give us conditions, but we ignore them. Because Uganda will manage with or without aid. We don't have... They cut something, I don't even remember what they were trying to do. Then they said they had removed us from the list of AGOA. You know AGOA? One thing. So it's not strength. We have strength. At that time, our strength was ours, plus the support we were getting from the socialist countries. The weapons. The weapons were coming from China, from Soviet Union. So the first issue is to deal with issues of prosperity, which you must handle correctly. If you handle it correctly, there is no way. Uganda doesn't need anything. The only thing we need from outside now is petroleum. But soon we shall be having our own petroleum. We shall be exploiting our... So we really need nothing except our African brothers.